Hey. Yeah. Yeah, nice and easy. Remember to pull as you push down with one foot, pull up with the other. Like, imagine stepping over a barrel. You know, in front of your feet. Makes it a bit easier. That's nice and steady. We do this road up the hill, and then as we go down the hill, we cut across, and this path that becomes new goes all the way up to the roundabout. Just chill then. I know, but drop down to my inside ring and just chill. Get my legs nice and warm.
Good to the rest of the world up there.
Yeah. Had the BJ up there a few times.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I haven't followed you.
Yeah, gorgeous. Well, they're expensive, like, aren't they? Yeah. Well, when I used to play, I played there once, but. there in a minute. Yeah. Yeah, I've never sort of explored them really. I don't know where they go to. That's Fiddler's Ferry over there, isn't it? I don't know where it is. Huh? It's nice and steady. Go in your lowest gear. Feel your legs moving quite quick, like. That's why I like. I don't mind living in Warrington, but as soon as I get out of it, like up here, I love it. You know, because I'm so close to hills and that. It's nice to ride. First time I got a bike and got back into it, up this, up here, had about fucking 10 stops. So I missed my bike, you know. Have a stop whenever you want, mate. Yeah, brilliant. Now we go on the road, or here, but you can build load speed here, but you've got the fucking gates, you're fucking slamming ever so often, you know. There's a place up here, where we go, you know, to go left, the Lewis Carroll Centre. There's a fucking hill like that, next to the church. Shit going up. It's great coming down. Warm now. Now, gorgeous. You know when Creamfield is on? When they have Creamfield over here, there's all private security fences and gate and guards here on each of the fucking driveways here. Yeah. This has not long been done, you know. This has not long been done. It's not long been finished, just the top of the roundabout. Choices are, we get near the end, you either go right to the end, more or less, cut across and you're on the hill towards the roundabout straight away, or you come up before and you can fucking power in, get a lot of speed, which helps you up the hill just to get the most way roundabout. Either way, easy really. Yeah. Yeah, it's gorgeous, isn't it? Great. I know, yeah. Yeah. It's my favourite one. In the galleries. So remember the ideology about bike riding, right? Yeah. When you go, especially going down hills or whatever, and you come to a hill, you get a lot of speed going up, down or whatever. But then don't just rely on your speed and your power. You want to save your power and your legs, you need to change your go up your gears. Yeah. And then some, because after these roundabouts, crashing down hills, I mainly go in the inside ring I'm in now, just to keep my legs moving at a nice pace. If you go too hard, you've used a lot of power, so it's not about the speed you go up it, it's about how much power you're saving your legs. Like. I'm 3.5 mile already.
3.5?
Yeah. Hey? He didn't. Lots of science, you know, the science technology labs down there. Fiddler's Ferry. That's a good ride as well, you know, through Wallington Town Centre towards Fiddler's Ferry, towards Wigan. That's a good ride, man. Your legs feeling okay? You know, if you do this on the road, it's like seems 10 times harder. I don't know why.
It's the surface.
No, they need it. Doesn't like loads. Like, the only thing, when you have your sat nav on, you can't see your time and your mileage and your speed. But it's a pain really sometimes. So it's nice to have a ride where you're going, know where you're going. from the next sort of junction bit, you kind of go across and then just fucking tank it. Hopefully the lights are going stone green. So as you're going down, as you're going up, when you feel your legs start to get a little bit, you know, more difficult, just start going up through your gears one by one. Yeah. Keep your legs thinking sort of going. Where our cars go, we're going to go across there, that gap over there. Just fucking bomb it now. Thank you. No. Hey? Yeah. Heading like Halton, back end of Runcorn, I think. It's a nice downhill coming in, mate. approaching now. Big hill now. Hey! stop in the park, okay? Nine half mile. Stop this bench here. I'll sit down. Hey? See? Oh yeah. Have you lost it out of bottles?
Screw, yeah.
Oh, fucking hell. Let me tie that one up. And then, just
keep... Lens on, I'm just clicking it, man. Where'd you get lens from?
Just buy them. You have to buy the whole set, you know, that as well.
Talking.
Might have to, you might have to do the bolts. Might be, yeah.
On the floor there where we just sat.
I wonder if this one needs tanking it, bro. Oh, yeah, it's dead loose, look at that, fucking hell. Make sure it's in the right position for you.
Not loose as well.
A little bit. But they're tight now. Yeah, go back and have a look.
Just be on the floor there.
Yeah. about to come off riding. Check where he was sitting. Yeah, it's rock solid now. It's dead tight.
Got by a full new wave.
He might do, yeah. Just go there. You didn't go on the grass, did you? Yeah, I mean, it's rock solid, that one come up. They were dead leaves, like. Is it in the right position on your right foot now, yeah? There's a bike shop, yeah. Sell Ridley, is that expensive? Perfect, that speed. Thank you. with the right lane, you know. In lights. Nice and gradual, all the way. Nice pace this. Okay. rather than go round this massive big roundabout, it's a massive big roundabout, when you can jump on the curb here. Nothing behind, up here on the right here. Well, it's a massive fucking waste of space roundabout, it goes massive round. Yeah, I'd find that. Uh-huh. It didn't look like he was happy though. Got a good pace. Yeah. You got to go pace, like, it's not about worrying how fast you get up the hill. It's getting your legs to keeping the momentum. You know what I mean? Keeping the ride smooth, like. So at some point, you're going to just bunny off the curb a little bit onto the road. It's clear behind. It's clear. A nice hill to go down in a second, but then it's a massive hill up as well. Chase off the back of the area a bit. Pull over. Yeah. Just stay in this inside lane. We can either stay on the road or the path. Don't do the path. It's easier, isn't it? The path. Well, the path, no traffic, and it's smoother. But when you get some speed up, you have to use the brakes at some point to go through the barriers.
What about the road?
It's either what? Stay on the road if you want.
You don't have to slow down the road, do you?
No. Yeah, for that car, yeah.
Road's all downhill, is it, yeah?
No. Uphill as well. It's a nice downhill here. And then it's a long, gradual uphill.
Okay.
Just don't. That's don't.
Easier on the path, isn't
it? Hey?
That's easier on the path, then.
Go on then. Hop up here. Oh yeah. Hey. Oh no. So do the next one then. Yeah. We'll go left this next one, Sean. I don't know where that goes, I've never been. Keckwick. Never heard of it. Now he did this, but they'll run a couple of times, get yourself hills. Yeah. Well, I do from mine, through Stockton Heath, and then just past Wally Gardens, do a left there, and I go over the bridge by the side of the golf course, and yeah. Through, through Stretton, and Appleton Thorn. Yeah. And so it's only 11 miles, but it's a lot of hills. Did you?
Harley Hall Gardens,
you know. It's only 11 miles, but it's a great train run because it's got loads of hills. Yeah. And obviously you burn loads more calories in the flat road. So you burn your calories off like. You can either go through Stockton Heath the way we come, or keep going round over the bridge past the stack and do a right on the Gainsborough Road.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Yeah? Yeah. It's a dead end to go straight across here, no worries. Barrier coming up. Hey. Over there, yeah. There's another hill, like. Yeah. After the next hill, on the going down, we got on the road then. Yeah. Yeah, you always just feel tired on the hill. Yeah. What the hills have gone out of your system?
Yeah, like this is dead easy.
Yeah. No, no. Hang on. The dual carriage a bit, another hill. I know, yeah. Well, apparently that towards Clandudon, that ride they're doing, yeah. It's a lot of it's like this. Well, most of it's like this, yeah. All the way. So I might give it a go, you know.
Yeah.
If it's like this speed, like this,
yeah.
It's ideal, isn't it?
Yeah. 15 miles an hour.
14, yeah.